turn out to be when the champ, John Cena, goes one-on-one against Randy Orton next week.
Is set for one fall, making his way to the ring first from St. Louis, Missouri,
weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton. Randy Orton certainly was instrumental in answer defeating Rob Van Dam earlier tonight in the WrestleMania Money in the Bank qualifying matchup. He may have got a couple of teeth loosened, referring to Orton, but nonetheless, Orton's man is going to WrestleMania. And Keith, we got a new member to the Raw family tonight we want to welcome.
That's exactly right. WWE presents WrestleMania 23, and it's sponsored by 360 OTC, the official pain relief of WrestleMania.
Good people, welcome aboard.
360 OTC. You've been a pain in my butt for a long time. I'm fixing 360 OTC. Get rid of you, man. It works, you know.
Look at the intensity in the eyes of Randy Orton. I don't know why you don't think this kid's such a great competitor, JR. He is, you know.
I've never said that.
I told him you said that.
Well, does that help?
Wow. And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 248 pounds, is one half of the World Tag Team Champion and the WWE Champion, John Cena!
Well, if John Cena passed that barber's chair, I got to thinking, it will be John Cena representing. John Cena, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, defending those titles against Randy Orton and Edge. This is a non-title match, but what a main event this is going to be. You can feel the emotion here in the arena. The eyes of Randy Orton tell a huge story. Because Randy Orton to beat John Cena tonight, it's going to mean a hell of a lot for Randy Orton as we count the days to WrestleMania.
Well, this should be a great match.
John Cena, Shawn Michaels representing Raw, defeating The Undertaker and Batista just 24 hours ago. Cena back in action here again tonight. No complaints from the champ, who forces Randy Orton back into a corner.
You know, I thought for sure that Cena and Shawn Michaels were going to go at it last night in No Way Out, but it turned out to be the other team not on the same page.
Keep an eye on Orton. We get a clean break.
No, right in the ribs.
Hard shot to the ribs. Cena got his hands up, and Orton went the other way, right in the ribs, and Orton stomping away at John Cena, right in the ribs of Cena.
I'm playing a little mind games there, I think.
Irish hit reversed.
Uh-oh.
Now John Cena.
Yes!
Fisherman suplex.
Nice!
And the cover. Cena to heaven here. Was a shades of a kind of a modified perfect flex. As thumb to the eye, plain and simple. And Cena got that thumb buried deep in his eye, and then the uppercut form by Orton. Orton is certainly throwing the rule book out the window here tonight.
Well, the uppercut forearm was legal, but what about the eye gouges?
I kind of know about the eye gouge. That wasn't legal. It's the thumb to the eye. It's illegal. And John Cena,
look at that pose.
And Cena, that power lock, hip lock takeover, and Cena now, the elbow, the slam, the elbow, the cover, and the, that was, Jeff Patton's hand was coming down for three, didn't quite make it, Randy Orton kicked out, two of the very top in there, in the entire WWE, two young superstars, you see it right here live, and Cena puts on the brakes, but Randy Orton, a little turn, a U-turn. The cover by Orton after the clothesline. And everything Orton is hitting Cena with has been this high impact. You haven't seen a lot of holes, but a lot of high impact maneuvers.
Orton doesn't do anything that's not
with a lot of high intensity to it, even going down to covering his opponent. Look out! He face first. Orton goes into the mat. That's got to hurt.
The handsome features of the third generation star.
Cena's on the outside here. Look out.
Cena's a street fighter. He's a battler. It's John Cena going outside. Making sure Orton's back in the ring. Cena now. We'll try to seize the moment, but both these superstars having the same idea to deliver a thunderous clothesline, and both did, and both are down.
Well, Orton is intent on getting out of the ring and buying himself a little bit of time. I don't blame him, but now Cena's in just as bad a way. Wait a minute.
Orton, obviously Orton now has got a weapon. Does Orton not care if he gets disqualified or not by using a steel chair?
But Cena's in a precarious position here. He's wide open.
What's going to happen here?
Come on, Rip, get out there. Watch
this match is going to continue. We are back here live on Monday Night Raw. What a main event. It is John Cena one-on-one against Randy Orton. Trying to get back up any way he can.
I would stay down if I were you.
But that's not John Cena, King.
Yeah, but
John Cena's a fighter.
Orton can't hit that RKO if Cena's on the mat.
Orton is ready to uncoil.
Here comes!
And there's a... No! And Cena blocked the RKO! Cena able to use his upper body strength to block the RKO.
F-U!
And Cena, F-U! He's going to F-U Orton here.
Oh, wait a minute.
What? Look out! His hands! And just speared John Cena! It is almost breaking Cena in half! Referee calling for the disqualification! Cena and Orton.
Oh, no.
Wait a minute here.
Hey.
No.
Hey.
There's two steel chairs. Andrew's got two steel chairs.
Get those chairs, ref.
Oh, my God. You know what Andrew and Orton are thinking. 1 week before their world title match. Right here on Raw.
Oh, no. Not the concerto. Come on, ref. Get those chairs.
Cena's going to get his brains bashed in.
Hey. Hey, Shawn. Shawn Michaels.
Cena's partner, Shawn Michaels. Michaels said he had Cena's back. And by gosh, he does.
Look at that. Speaking of backs, Shawn Michaels wearing out the back, and now the head of Orton in it.
Michaels swinging for the fences with a steel chair. Shawn Michaels said he would have.
Oh.
Shawn Michaels said he would have John Cena's back leading into WrestleMania. And by gosh, he kept his word here tonight.
I thought, and I think John Cena thought that Shawn Michaels was going to go for John Cena with that chair. He laid everyone else out in the ring.
But that's not the kind of man that Shawn Michaels is. But ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, really?
I don't think so.
Well, that still remains to be seen, JR.
I know this, that next week in Fresno, California, we'll have a World Tag Team title match.
Well, Shawn Michaels said he has John Cena's back, but you got to wonder, does he have his front?
Well, maybe we'll find out that exact answer next Monday night, because Shawn Michaels and John Cena will defend the World Tag Team titles next week against Rated RKO, the former World Tag Team champion.
Oh, I can't wait on next week. Look out, look! Did you see that? Did you see it, JR? No, you looked away. Did you see it?
I think you're seeing things.
Oh, no. JR, you're not seeing things. That's the problem. Shawn Michaels used that chair. Yeah, he came in just at the moment, the right moment to save John Cena. But I think if he had had another moment, he would have waylaid John Cena with that chair. Look at Cena's reaction.
Well, John.
See what I'm talking about? Look at that look.
Well, I would guess it is a unique look, no doubt about it.
Look. Cena does not trust Shawn. It's obvious, and I don't blame him.
Well, these two men must coexist. They'll defend the World Tag Title against Orton and Edge next week, right here on Monday Night Raw.
Watch it.